Keith McClain, Mobile Detailing, Corpus Christi, Texas. Just morning, man. Making a little video just to show you brothers my setup, my truck, and my trailer that I use for my mobile detailing as of now. As you can see, keeping clean. Mobile detail. I'm running out of Tahoe, Chevy Tahoe, and I'm also pulling a trailer, 65-gallon tank, chemicals, and I use a DeWalt 3400 PSI. The box right here is my towels. I have all my towels, keep them neatly folded, color coded, or what have you. I have my good microfibers, I have my regular dry towels, I have my windows towels, I have my wash bucket, I have my wheel bucket, my spray bottle, my gloves, little knickknacks. I always have a new mitt. You always have that one person with a Corvette or Benz or Maserati or something that always wants some new mitt or chamois or whatever. So I always keep a new one on deck. So all my brushes and my chemicals in the back. Give me a second. In the back, I have my... I don't have my keys. I have my vacuum and my steamer, generator, and my air tank. Right now, I'm gradually using this to build this. I'm gonna be converting to this van I purchased a couple of months ago. The motor's good, everything. Just need to put my stuff in it, but I wanna get a wrap on it, my logos first. I just don't wanna go out there using just the white van. I wanna represent myself in a professional manner. I try to keep my truck clean every 2-3 days or what have you. Even if I have to just wet it down and wipe it off, man. I use the foam cannon real quick, spray it up. But I have it to the point to where I only have to use water, you know, and wipe it off. No O&R or nothing, just plain water, man. I keep it that clean. At least I try to keep it that clean, man. Because I'm keeping clean, you know. So how could I ride in a dirty truck and, you know, have the name Keeping Clean? I'm supposed to keep my things clean. As y'all can see, I'm filling up my tank right now. I got a car lot to go do. It's just a real wet it up and wipe them down. Y'all know how it go with the car lot. Yes, I do take on car lot work, but not much, because that kind of interferes into your VIPs and your scheduling, because car wash can take all day. They have 2 lots and over 100 and something cars on each one of them, so I tend to just take on one, like, every 10 days or so. Here's another truck I'm gonna get using for mobile detailing. Give me a second, let me cut this off. It's not a truck, man. Nothing wrong with it. It just needs to, like I said, start it up. Put all the rest of my stuff in it. You know, I do have another pressure washer and things in this garage. Here go another pressure washer. And I have this one, cap pump. And I have another DeWalt that I need to hook up. But other than that, man, I just need to get on setting things up, man. But it makes no sense to have all that when you don't have a team. Right now, I have a helper every now and then that I use, but it's nothing every day. He's not available every day, or he don't like to get money. So I'm really looking for a good helper right now, so I can have two operations going. As you can see, I got Keep It Clean Mobile detailing on both sides, man. I'm waiting on a guy to do my windows right now. Gonna be doing the windows, this back window and the back window over there. I'm gonna be doing them. If y'all can see me, a little polish. Go a long way. You put it on right. She's looking good. She's looking good. This door is a different color. Lightly, that's the closest I can find. Fellas, in once we get back to the spot. All right, it's my setup. Got my little bucket, got my spray cans, whatever I need. Perfect 10, my little ice chest, my step ladder, extension cords. Steamer, vacuum, shampoo, my little compressor, that's my generator, Harbor Freight. Like I said, man, you know, it's not what you're working out of. Good to set up, look, or whatnot. It's how you work it, man. Make it easier for you to do your do. Do what you need to do. This works perfect for me. It made me a lot of money. I can't say that. I have my comb for when I'm parked. Most of all, man, this is it. This is what I work out of. Not bad. I'm 2 years in mobile. I have a lot of experience in detailing. Just decided to start my own business 2 years ago, and you know, I'm still young. The aspect of like you said, putting myself out there, man, with the new technology, man. There's all kind of ways. Facebook, YouTube, Snapchat. I haven't started none of that yet. Instagram. Looking for help in them areas, man. So your brother's willing to talk, help me out with the YouTube, how y'all doing the nice videos or whatnot. I appreciate it. Some things I'm learning, you know. But it's a process, you know. Everything's a process. And patience, man. Patience is virtue. So I've been patient enough to get to this point where I'm at shooting this first video. And it's hard, you know. I'll be wanting to show my work just as much as everybody else, you know. But sometimes I don't, because I think I'm not looking to be professional without a wrap. I do have shirts and hat, uniform, but you know, I want my van to look professional. I want it to have that company look, you know what I mean? That company look. But thank y'all for tuning in. Like, subscribe to my channel. And there's more to come in the future, man. Once I get my technology game up and my GoPro and cameras to upgrade it. Okay? Peace. Keep it clean, baby. Keep your stuff clean and in order, man.